Yes!
Loud enough for you.
Drop down.
We're all sorted, mate. We're only 3 minutes in.
We should have to start up new stuff.
Where's that wind come from?
Yeah.
I know, technical.
Come back to this side then, Noel, yeah? Better this side of the tape for us, give them an order.
Nice.
You want me on the line?
Not in the way your camera here, am I, Andy?
No, you should be alright as long as you stay by that post, mate, yeah.
I might have to, as long as
you
behave themselves.
Thank you.
son.
Yeah, pack off, let's go.
I win.
Hang on a minute.
Is that all on men, Andy?
No, I don't think so. No, he's still talking in front of him, isn't he?
And how many have you got? And how many have you got?
Okay, let's get it.
We have 31 in the infield. Yeah, whatever.
The start of the ladies in the men's race, probably what we'll do is we'll widen the gap where the mats are.
Okay.
So we won't.
For the first time we've done in a race.
No. It's only for the extra day. So.
No, just because it's going to be a bit tight at the start of the line. But.
Thank you.
Order, thank you.
But,
stay in order.
Come on up, please. Please, need anybody stay in order, please. Stay in order, like that, please.
11 girls on the room, and then like this staggered.
Right, okay. So there isn't as many races as what's on the.
Maybe six. Yeah.
There is six.
Four kids.
Right, see, I've got four. Four. And then two.
So yeah, 13, 11.
Right, so now we've got the under 15s.
Yes! Win it!
The under 15s. Yes. Yeah. 17,
yeah. Won't be this late finishing.
Is there anybody in the
chat? Morses. gap, if anybody
just froze.
Well,
he's got
just running. Just now, please. Yes. Because we've got a guy that wants to run, but he's having to go on the market spot at the moment. Yes.
Are you just here?
Yes, yes.
I'll type
it
back.
Thank you.
Tell me.
No, I'm not ready. No, I've got a guy that wants to run. I've got a guy that wants to run, but he's on the market spot. I'll have a tarmac.
I don't like any of those.
I'm running anyway.
Yeah.
I haven't got a fright now.
Yeah.
Oh right, they'll take the money out of us.
Yeah, are you okay to add in then?
Just wait till this race is started, otherwise I don't miss the good.
So yeah, what I'll do is when
It is for this race. of you. I've been dragged to run today to make a team for Malco. And when I went on the timing, you closed it on the 6th. And normally when we come here, we can run. Where are they?
In the orange top, so you have to keep one of them, they'll put it in the right direction, I'm not sure. Okay. So
Yeah. Cheers for all those queries.
Yeah, you've helped me as well.
Yeah, like I say, if there's anything, if you've got anybody coming on asking, but we don't need any harm.
Yeah, I'm just telling you.
Yeah, I'm running. Also, is it the entries for the next round? Are you?
I like it.
Not tonight, brilliant. Yeah, that's right.
No worries.
Well done, mate.
Stay in order.
You're coming through. Stay in your finish order.
Well done.
Well done. It hasn't got a foot. Do you know Jonathan Powell? Do you know where Bryn is? Bryn's just through the gate. Okay. It's all on the course round. It's not a proper water point. It's an additional one that's in question.
Going through the funnel, please. Stay in order.
Because it's a bit remote up there. So basically, if you go past Bryn, walk round the field, in the far corner of the big field, there's a guy there, his name's Jonathan.
Right.
But he's running, like I say, he's running the men's race, so I just wanted to take over him.
Yeah, okay.
It's in crew, basically, by the sounds of things.
Stay in order, please. Thanks, Dad. Appreciate it.
Well done.
Bye-bye.
We haven't got to provide a presentation, so I'm doing things and I'll have a look at it. You alright?
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
How are you thinking today? I think you're going to get
off. Come on.
Especially if you're going abroad, sitting around. See you in a minute, mate. Good luck.
One Evie! Quack, she's catching you, quick!
Hold on.
Nice try, Trenton.
297.
There's a big tree over there. If I shout, everybody will look this way. Done? Yeah.
So.
I said to Bob, I said, oh, I've got to go Betley for the cross country. He said, you're not using my car. Hang on. So he took my car yesterday, washed it, and then parked it outside the house. And I'm like, absolute git. He charged him 10 quid at the car wash to wash my car because it was that dirty.
Oh, did they?
Yeah. It's been sat under that tree outside the front of his house for weeks. Maybe just because it's a white car, you can see. They're giving us 500 quid for us to buy all the kits, and they're looking at 70 quid a pair of scissors and 200 quid for a pair of clippers, and there's about five of them.
Dog
grooming.
Dog grooming.
The books are 60 quid. I'm like, where am I supposed to get all this magic tree with all this? Yeah, Emma and I, she's already got the pet shop, but we're setting up a grooming business between the two of us.
Any talk or are you?
No, not at the moment. Wait back to start a ring.
Recognise you without the full of colour hair. There you go, gorgeous.
Come on. You've not got your boots on, though. You're not there, with
you? I was going to do flip-flops, to be honest.
Do you know, we saw a guy do 15 minutes while we park run in flip-flops. Holding his keys in his car, it was so parking, tracking split flops, 15 minutes. We all went.
I don't like people like that, that's just showing off.
Just a little bit.
It's a bike, isn't
it? Look,
it's only finished, get your flip flops on. Yeah. So, I'll think too much on the other. I've grown the power, I've had a battery installed.
Is that what it's called?
Yeah, yeah, just on the one leg.
Like the bunny.
Yeah.
Just ready to go.
We've had a young man turn up who didn't realise he had to pay to enter. There's a 2 minute point to enter on the door.
Yes, unfortunately. Have you got anyone not coming?
No, we know.
So it's about to future places.
Yeah, well, it reopens again tomorrow.
Okay, so it's about the next one then.
If you've got any that's spare, if you want to just let me know the details, send me an email later. I'll just show you the details.
Not me, I haven't got a number.
That's this good, haven't you?
Cool. Are you running?
Been a long time,
even. Over 15
days now. Are you? Does he want my three jobs now?
Oh, for that.
Yeah, I did have four.
Yes, I did. Thank you very much.
I'm like, I'm putting a rope on 40p.
It's an entire life, isn't it? It's very comfortable.
I've signed up for all, haven't I? Like an idiot.
Super. Cool.
Thank you. course. You want to put it up in the
Info
at Avery Sand, that's on. Yeah, I think we've got that quite a Yeah, of course, yeah. Just tell me the parameters of what you want.
You're right, it's got a little job to you in the hand. We'll get these seen in. Do you want it? Do you want to do these? I'll read them out to you as they come in. When they get thick and fast.
Do I need the times as well or no?
Just every so often. 97. Back all one.
Well done, guys.
And it's about 10 feet, which is my lap with you.
Work your way through the funnel, guys. I know you're worn out, but keep going, please.
Well done.
47.
Well done,
Arthur. Straight through to the funnel.
224.
Well done.
224. 10.
So busy-ish.
5. Five.
95.
Well done, Mason.
105, right, F-Master, that's what. And it's 11:52. 106. 482.
Order now, please, guys. 193. He's 12:11. 107. 19. 547.
.296 .410 .595 .667 .333 .1305 .555 Hold on.
I'm proper in a sulk with you. Do you know what happened? Literally, I had put my hand on the door handle to leave, opened the door, and the postman's there with my brand new running shoes on.
Could have brought them here. They're nice and muddy. Stand in a cow path.
You see, I used to like it.
196. 1418.
I've got my eye on a pair of the same shoes on eBay that were like she'd had them on her feet and never running them, didn't like them and put them back in the box. Instead of sending them back, she'd put them on eBay. And I got my eye on them and they went for 20 quid less than a brand new pair. And I'm like, so I had a look on them.
436, 1508.
Hold on, mate.
I had a look on the Brooks website and they got a special offer on where you get like a 5-pack of free laces and a free running water bottle with it, like a big Solomon water bottle with it, and the water bottle's like 30 quid. And I'm like, well, I'm betting
you know whether it's good at timekeeping.
No, mate.
No.
If you find anyone, let me know.
We need somebody.
You're looking well, bud.
Yeah, we need somebody that can count, don't we, Andy? What time going to be wanted?
Oh, he's got a van with all his name on the side. Oh, I like this. That's good, this is, mate. Yeah.
Me rain cover.
It's a nice day today, isn't it?
302.
Spectating today.
You're one of them, are you?
I'm part running now, mate. Yeah. I've done 21 now.
Have you?
I'm
all at Trent.
Yeah, more or less. Yeah.
I've just been shouting at. Stood over, say hello to Colin. Where's your vest? I'm not running.
I've done one or two visiting the park runs, but that's it now.
I run for pleasure. You can run there and run back.
That's it, yeah. It's good. But, you know, I'm still, I'm off to Mallorca, Tuesday, Friday, and I've entered the 10K there.
Oh, have you?
Yeah, Palmer Festival of Running.
That's supposed to be really nice, that is, as well, Mallorca.
The only country I've run in is Las Vegas, I did the Las Vegas Half. Apart from that, I've never run a race anywhere else.
No, it's weird because they close all the roads and the flicker like marshals.
Oh, they?
Yeah, that's good. So yeah. You enjoy
it
nobody
quite gets professional, yeah. Actually. Yeah.
They were the last two.
Don't stop, have a photo.
Yeah. 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 Get arrested. This has changed a bit of cross country, though, isn't it? It's all timed and what happened to the little crummy tags you used to take? And
discs, yeah.
Discs, yeah. What happened to them?
Like
they've
park
become a bit of an
yeah
antique now. They'll end
well,
up
when,
on,
yeah, they will
end up on a show.
We'll be back on, actually.
In about 30 years' time, like, somebody come in with them. Oh, what are they? Cross-country disc. Oh, this is when they used to do it that way.
Your bargain.
Yeah, bargain hunts, yeah.
Right. Yeah.
It's an easy story, right, isn't she?
Say again. Yes.
That was the last one.
Yeah.
Is she close to a swimming for England?
Well, she's the fastest in 50 freestyle.
How old is she?
11.
Who's she swimming with? Newcastle. There's another swimmer who's swimming with my, one of my scouts.
Oh, yeah.
She's 17, I reckon. But, she's gone out of my head. I've just got Jess Mellor. She's way up there, she's close to swimming for England, and she was your daughter's age when she started to choose my scout. She went, put that to me, of course. No, she was good.
She likes the shorts.
Yeah. Do you go swimming still?
Every so often. Not like on a weekly basis now.
Triathlon, yeah. Do you do any of them? No. Cycling?
Yeah, cycling every so often.
Like it's that. Too busy falling over.
Yeah.
What did you do? Come off your bike? I always remember you because you ran straight into that bridge along the canal when you first started running. I couldn't remember going straight into
it. Didn't see it.
And every time I go under that bridge, I tell everybody, I say, this is where I'm going. That's great. I'll let you get on with it.
He's got inhalers.
So,
obviously,
right.
Right, we're doing the best one.
Yeah.
Excellent. Put them away there. I believe five next is who's the team believe me. Right, yeah, these are for tomorrow. They can save us setting their scan.
Thank you.
Check your mind, actually, I'm sorry, it won't be good.
Chips on
them,
just
on the scanner. When they give out the bill.
Are you coming back tonight?
Yes.
Yeah. So don't worry about that.
That
saved me about
40 quid, well, I'm getting away with chatting before I put them on. About 5 cents. Yeah.
Alright, no worries.
Yes, no, tomorrow.
Yeah.
I'll go down.
Yeah.
I'll go down early. Down a little bit later, and then I'll leave a little bit early until they'll get to it. Okay.
Yeah.
So, trying to think, we've got 5 hours left, so that's 2 hours. Do you want to get there for about 5 hours? 3 hours left. Do you want to get there for about 10?
I've
got to worry about putting
it
down.
Actually, my car,
the
problem I have is that I can't get everything in my car. Because even though the seats
are like,
don't
go in my car.
Yeah.
But you can get it in to bring it back.
Yeah.
I'm going to
do it,
but
you're
going to
get it out
of here. Oh, right, okay. No, so we'll go skinny tomorrow. They don't need anything like a watch or anything. So it's like, they don't need 6 grand. So we'll take some.
Was he still putting his shoes on? He's in the tent somewhere.
Oh,
he's
got
his
starting.
It Mike's nana, bless a little cock sock. Everywhere we go, like we're in the campsite or whatever, we're out in town or whatever, and somebody out of politeness says hello. Like, yeah. She thinks they know it. It's like, I've seen them, some of them come past, I can't remember. Last year she got elbowed in the face twice.
Well, yeah. I can scroll back as well, so that's good. Yeah. Oh, no, I don't think you've got that capability.
Yeah, we've got to go better on how long the camera can solve the problem. Yeah, I've got the power of the camera, yeah.
Simone at the back, bless her. I don't know how she does. Yeah. I ran with her at Thunder Run.
Alright,
sorry.
Always one tip that opens the mouth.
That's because you parked under a gigantic tree.
Can we move this?
Grind my teeth when I see someone tuning up in a new dry rig, and I'm like, just stand in the middle there and be like, as we come over, slow down. Well, Deb's touch wood.
Oh,
where's Deb's? Oh, she's there. Where's Deb's? Can't miss if she runs with her elbows out.
Who was
it? I'm like, guys, what are you doing? You're rocking ace and everything. Yeah, if you ever need a cake maker, the company that makes them here at Whitner Fisheries, and she charges, Mike 15 for a cake. Yeah, she's got like a team room, there she is. Yeah, you can't close enough to roll back to it after you've eaten in there. Yeah, there's no skimping on the cakes, they literally go like that. And you ask for a slice and you didn't get any milk. And it's like, oh my god, I'm not eating for the next week. Not as nice as Colin's cakes, obviously. You put weight on just looking at Colin's cakes. Oh.
don't know, damage from that.
Don't fall over the
mat.
Come on,
I love listening to when the guys go around in a bit, listen to Dad because she's the way she heckles, she is rock as root one. Like, if she heckled me like that, I'd cry. One of the Thunder Run teammates. It's a football coach, or is yes, yeah. Football coach.
Actually, sure, yes. See it from the front. It's not Laura Hughes, is it?
I think Laura Morris.
Oh no, I don't know.
There's two of them. I know you've got surnames confused. So, but yeah, she's a football coach. Glad Jim, keep going.
Fine
though.
That's
amazing. Anyway,
you're right. How's Lizzie chatting in high school?
Yeah, she's
supposed
to be enjoying it, yeah.
She's getting up early and everything, so.
Yeah. No complaints,
then? No, exactly. Well, they were, one of her friends grassed her up and she's dating a boy. I'm kind of required to bank that.
Yeah, you do, yeah. Like, hey, me said to me, like, remember that going out of school, of course, with a put my lip gloss on. I'm like, what are you putting lip gloss on? Because I'm proud of you, Ben.
Yeah, exactly.
How many laps do you see now?
I think these are two.
So one short one and then a long one. So I think they have men do one short one, two long one. Yeah, that's right.
I'm not 100% sure, so don't quote me on it.
The runners are now on their last lap, yeah. They'll go round and then when they come back down now, they'll go.
Do you want me to hold your coat, Joe?
careful in doing that kind of thing.
You can always tell we're runner, can't you? Look at the bowl of pasta in the back.
Yeah, what you can't see is all the stuff he's got eggy.
Yeah. Or crisps and cake.
Did you not bring any clothes with you then, Andy? Did you not bring any clothes with you?
It was, do you know when I took the dog out for a walk this morning? It was frosted off. Should have known something else, should have known better.
So I went for a job interview for an admin job, and the company's like in the middle of Bearsland. And it's like down a side street and you walk through a dodgy gate into what looks like a disused building, and I'm like... She says, oh, don't worry about it, after Christmas we're moving into the warehouse, and I'm like... There's no heating, but we'll be fine, I'm like... So you want me to walk like down some dead end street in the back of end of Bearsland and walk through like a... Literally, it looks like you find dead bodies in there. And there's no heating, and you want me to, no. Anyway, then. I guess it reminded me again why I spent 5 years at university. So I could stand outside in a field, or for example, sit in a warehouse in the middle of, like, Dead Bodiesville in Brisbane. Pick all the best jobs, mate. Well, the lads should that far off and they'll start coming through again.
I was just wasting more back into it.
I know the lads do go further than the women, but I don't know how many, like, where they do go up to the
Sorry, bro.
Dude, don't
tell
everyone
about
that.
First one's
coming in. I mean,
you
still haven't run in anyway.
I know, yeah.
And then
I go in infected.
You
what? Oh,
she? She told you not to run.
You ready? You know what runners are like.
Running anyway.
We're all told not to run, there won't be anyone here today.
No way,
301.
Great running, mate, well done.
16:24.
Well done.
Well done. 299. 16:39. One more call.
Step first, please stay in order.
Simon, do you want to have runners finishing after the men have started? Do you want to have ladies finishing after the men have started?
No.
109.
1-2-4.
Hi John, do you like great finish? Said she was little. Her granddad used to live next door to mine. And she's proper funny. She really is. She's hilarious. We ran through some nettles one day and she's like, she couldn't remember.
155, I think.
Yeah. She couldn't remember the weird of the leggings.
419.
So she said, and we're asking not to get nettles for you. We've got the long sleeve legs on. And it's stuck that bit that everybody wears long sleeve legs now.
Right, 597. 627.
Well done, Jane.
Thank you.
Thanks.
399.
Well done, Jan.
Have you not learned to wear trousers yet?
He's dead, apart from the...
Well, I'll have to reset the clock.
Thank you.
Well done.
Doing the bend again, Noel. Don't give her the click. Her power's gone to her head.
how many more is there to go out now?
That's it, that's all.
Is that it? Five. Well, you put a question mark because you're feeling it. I don't know where they're all coming at once.
So where was the temperature?
Yeah.
35.
Yeah.
183. 185.
Hurry up, I believe Grant will be here in a minute.
634. Thank you.
between boys and girls, yeah. Saves going all the way round. Some mittens in there.
Thank you.
What we at now? 23 minutes.
Put a lap mat up. Checking on him.
I was just one in Trenton the other week, and he did it in under 15 minutes.
Yeah. 3.53. 24.39.
Well done, mate.
You just can't even can you?
Not even a drink, sweat.
Just need a good meal now, mate. You'll be alright.
I don't care, mate. I'm
still on the second
lap
this time last year at that pace. Just drag the timing mats over there.
Oh,
never seen him in my life.
He only goes past you that quick.
Never seen him in my life.
Jordan, Jordan, 141.
Jordan, Jordan, well done, mate. Well done,
Jordan. 26.18.
Well done.
Jordan!
How far behind was he? Like a minute and a half.
Yeah.
Well done, buddy. Fantastic. Yeah.
You
alright,
Jason? How are you doing?
Hold on, Mark! Hold on,
Mark!
140
behind you. I'm still blocked, Mark. 1-4
out. One, three,
factors, 20 more.
6-1-4.
Well done, Pat.
Two, four, four,
17, 329, 327, 171. That fellas?
Yes.
That's one, Dave.
Can you speak to me then?
671.
Oh,
that one,
got it.
Sure. 246. 345. 321. 160.
Main order, Newcastle.
357.
628, 627.
What? What's the name of that stone runner that he lost his whip?
Who's lost his
whip? White
hair. Hey?
White hair.
Done, Harry.
14. Came in about 5 minutes ago.
Are you fan?
498. 304. 729. 374. Right, Tony. 511.
I'd have to see if he's handy, but
yeah.
It might be Steve Fenning.
No, no, he's in his 30s. White shirt. Up through running. 168. 279. 561. 594. 472. 15. 520.
You haven't got one?
No, 582. I don't think so, unless he took it off.
No.
703.
Not him now. Oh, there we go.
267. 319. 448. 447. 579. 409.
405.
Main order, please, guys. Box split. And 615. Thank you. 697. 587. 610. Father Lawrence. 490. 513. 57. 526. 616. 276. 276 is 3828. 560 380. Hold on, guys. 469. 150.
90's on his way. We're just waiting for some of the other mouth. Yeah, 90's on his way.
There's
another one, so you have to go.
420. 620.
Come on,
I think
you'll be okay now, won't you? I'm getting break down the lap mats.
One more lap, Nigel.
Thank you. Yeah, we moved out. And then I said I won't come up to the job, I'll come up to the new folks, so I might as well come work.
job.
No way.
I lay on settee and I never moved. Saturday night I was bad. Sunday morning I was bad. But by Sunday dinner,
Why can't you run 5 miles and then run more to cool down at that?
Yeah. Probably done it. Probably done it. Do that. Do that.